Sochi has not yet faced over Iskandar Abdulhad.
Oh, shit,